Merkley's went to a different dimension, y'all.
What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. Next, you guys, look at some Merkley's. I don't think Merkley's, he has not been consistent with us, y'all. The last thing he uploaded was 2 months ago. Merkley's, Antonio Yo, MIA, or whatever, mix it in action. Whatever it was. So, today, you guys, we got All Night Long. 4 days ago, Merkley's. Let's see if he eat the beat or not. Is it Litty or Shitty? Now, if you guys are Merkley's fans, stand up, smash the like button, hit that red one. Let's go. He usually be eating the beat, so we're going to see how he comes in. He took a little break, so I feel him, though. So, let's go. Okay. Just let me roll that sweet and let damn, me. Damn. Oh, this is not my first music video of Merkley's. I reacted to one music video, so this will be my second for real music video of Merkley's. Not with him in the studio, but his for real music video. So, okay, I'm excited now. I'm excited. I'm sorry I had to stop it, but I'm excited. Let's go. My smoke, just let me be me and leave me alone. A lot's been on my mind. A lot's been in my cup. Damn, look at the robe, though. That shit ain't seen. Up and once I hit a certain point, I stop giving a fuck. I'm trying to stay. Damn, I'm trying to be with he on up in the fucking planet and shit with the aliens. Damn, he's at Area 51. We going to Area 52. I'm loving the vibe, you guys. I love aliens. I love the space. I love the planets. This is hot. Stay up till the sun is coming out. I'm on my way. Damn. Up, way up, and I don't feel like coming down. I'm trying to stay up. Yeah. Stay up till the sun is coming out. I'm on my way up, way up. And I don't feel like coming down. I don't want to go back home. I'll keep going on. Leave till the ashtray full, so I light another cig, cause I can't say no. Lately I've been having bad days, so I'ma drinking and smoke till I'm halfway gone. I don't think you can party like me. Someone pass the Bacardi white, please. I'm trying to turn up till the stars are shining and the sun comes up, then I'll start unwinding. I'm here to make sure that your night ain't stressful. I'll be by the fire with some Wajah special. With my girl smoking weed inside our tent. I swear without her by my side, I think I go mental. So fuck all the fame and the following. No wonder they claim I'm a prodigy. This is the way that it's gotta be. I'm getting paid like I just won the lottery. I noticed that a whole lot changed in a year, so I gotta thank God cause I'm thankful I'm here. And I gotta go hard cause I'm thank God cause you gotta, first of all, you gotta be thankful that you're here. Not only that, boy, you about to hit a milli. You about to hit a milli on YouTube. Hey, he coming in though. The boys, alright, they alright. But he basically saying, I can't be sober. When I'm going through stuff and I'm in my feelings, I cannot be sober. It is what it is. I got to light another cig. I got to drink another, what he say, Cardi or Bacardi. So he basically saying, I got a lot on my mind and without my boo, I couldn't, it'd be hard for me to do this too. So my fear, so everybody please put a drink up, cheers. I've been waiting around my whole damn life for this. Life's a bitch, but I never been the type to quit. I took 10 shots right before writing this. I'm convinced that tonight is the night to win, yo. Roll this weed and let me light my smoke. Just let me be me and leave me alone. A lot's been on my mind, a lot's been in my cup. And once I hit a certain point, I stop giving a fuck. I'm trying to stay up till the sun is coming out. I'm on my way up, way up. And I don't feel like coming down. I'm trying to stay up till the sun is coming out. I'm on my way up, and I don't feel like coming down. I don't want to go back home. I'll keep going all night long. Hey, the effects is live. I just don't like when he putting the house up in space. I feel like that was too much. But everything else is hot. I'm loving the effects. I'm loving the animated. I'm loving the planets, like, up in space. Like, I'm feeling all this. I don't want to go back home. I'll keep going all night long. I relate to the fans cause I know what it's like. Used to hate who I am, had to focus my mind. Hit the brakes and they jammed, so I drove through the night till I ran out of gas and I totaled the ride. Now I swear that today is different, got it made in the shade. Now I'm making interest when the hate come my way. You gotta love yourself before you can love anybody else. And if somebody that you love so much that they don't love you back, then you know, that just means love yourself more. You gotta love yourself first. You gotta find that right energy, that right soul vibe. Got to. Hey, I'm paying attention. Now the day goes by that I ain't committed. A lot has driven me to positivity, but I'm constantly inside my thoughts are sickening. Obviously, there's a lot of enemies. Y'all don't want it with me, you'll get bodied literally. But you never know when it's time to go. So I keep getting faded till I can't see through the smoke. Hey. And I never know who the fuck to trust.
tries with just a bunch of fuck ups getting fucked up.
I don't know who to trust because we're just a lot of fuck ups that just basically keep messing up.
Never know how much I should take. I'ma take it all until I can't feel my face.
He don't know his limits.
Like my smoke, just let me and leave me alone. A lot's been on my mind, a lot's been in my cup. And once I hit a certain point, I stop giving a fuck. I'm trying to stay up till the sun is coming out. I'm on my way up, and I don't feel like coming down. I'm trying to stay up till the sun is coming out. I'm on my way up, and I don't feel like coming down. I don't wanna go back.
We playing
home
with the Ouija board now?
I'll keep going all night long. I don't wanna go back home.
That was Mercury saying he was in an Illuminati. He was in.
I'll keep going all night long.
Damn, the house burning? Damn. Damn, it's more? Okay, we got the moon. The diamonds. Okay, everything's... Where are you going? In a different dimension?
Mercury's went to a different dimension, y'all.
Oh, shit. We're not gonna see him for another 2 months, man. Damn it. Hey, Mercury's. This one was hot, you guys. I love that he was open-minded with this one, you guys. He used a lot of effects, but it was nice, you guys. The only part, like I said, didn't like was the house part up in space that, you know, it was just spacing, but it was just a little clips of it. But more than that, it was hot. He was being him. He was like... Who don't like it, he don't give a damn. So let me know how you guys feeling about Mercury's. Like I said, he took a little minute break, but it was all good. He about to hit 1 million, y'all. So go subscribe to dude. He real hot. This was lit. Let me know if he eat the beat or not. Was it litty or shitty? Make sure you guys put your comments down below. And I'm getting to him. Your girl is on. Let's go.